Well, last year, you know, we went 10-3, made it to state quarterfinals, and the biggest thing I talked about today is our team, you know, got the best out of their abilities. And each year as a coach, that's what you try and start off and do is get the most out of your team. And if that's 5-5, that's 5-5. So we start off each year trying to just max out as players. One of the big names that people hear is Trey Townsend. He'll be our starting tailback, and he didn't play any running back last year, so he'll be a senior. So Trey Townsend will be a name that you hear. But of course, Wade Plemons will be our starting quarterback, and our offense revolves around him. Defensively, Luke Newman is a linebacker that we have coming back who led our team in tackles last year with a defense that only gave up 10 points a game. So we were looking at a lot of leadership and a lot of big plays from him. I tried, but, you know, football started really for us on Monday. So my relaxation's over, and we're ready to get started.